Hello and welcome to this tutorial where we're going to quickly get started with the new Gemini Pro 2.5 model in Google Cloud. Once you're logged into your project, navigate to the Vertex AI page. This is where Google Cloud offers its complete suite of machine learning services to support the entire machine learning lifecycle. First, let's go to the overview page in Vertex AI Studio and enable the API. In Vertex AI Studio, we can access interfaces with the multimodal Gemini model and explore some interesting example prompts in the gallery. This is a great place to start, even if you already have your own use case in mind. For example, let's analyze a video-based problem by clicking on that category. Then switch over to the Gemini 2.5 model, which is a multimodal powerhouse that can handle video input. Make sure the correct model is selected on the right side. Feel free to adjust parameters if necessary, then click Submit. You'll notice that this is a thinking model. It processes extensively before providing a response. This particular video is about surfing, which we can verify by watching a few seconds of it. As you scroll down, you'll see that it presents a few different options. Option 1 focuses on the serene escape and perfect wave aspect, offering a voiceover that you could overlay on the video. Option 2 emphasizes adventure and skill, including on-screen text and a call to action, along with a voiceover. The third option is short and punchy, designed specifically for social media platforms. Since this is a thinking model, it operates differently from other models. It's helpful to see it in various contexts. If you have your own use case, try prompts that match it, but the prompt gallery is definitely a great place to start. Next, here's an example of a pure text task. We'll select the 2.5 Pro model with reasoning and click Generate. It processes and then outputs our response. In the media insertion section, note that you have multiple options. You can upload files, provide URLs, or even input a YouTube video link. Finally, since this is a reasoning model, it's essential to set a fairly high output token limit. Many tokens are dedicated to the thinking process before you receive an actual answer. If you'd like to support the channel, consider starting a free trial of our new design tool, which is linked in the description, and let us know what you think. If you have any questions, please post them in the comment section and we'll do our best to respond. Thank you very much for watching to the end, and please enjoy responsibly.